God has given, and I know that it's Eric and Madeline's desire today that God be more fun. Better than one, because they have a good reward for their toil. For if they fall, one will lift up his fellow. But woe to him who is alone when he falls and has not another to lift him up. Again, if two lie together, they keep warm, but how can one keep warm alone? And though a man might prevail against one who is alone, two will withstand him. A threefold cord is not quickly broken. Eric and Matt. Found one though. By God's desire, by God's grace, He has brought you into a covenant relationship with Him, but also with one another. You now have each other to be there, to support, to love, to protect, to lead, to share, to laugh, to cry. Without the gospel of the Lord Jesus Christ, without the hope that He gives, days like today would not be a celebratory day, because we know that this would be a temporal event. But because Christ is eternal and His institutions are eternal, this marriage will be eternal as well. And so we celebrate that today. Eric.
I love you so much, Madelyn. I'm so thankful to your sister. Eric, I couldn't have asked for a better brother-in-law. It takes so much joy to see the smile that you bring to Madelyn's face whenever you two are together. I can't wait to see what good things God has in store for you two. I love you both so much.
I hope you know how happy we are that you're the one who's taking the phones. And I'm so happy.